the B-21 Raider is a next-generation strategic stealth bomber under development for the United States Air Force, USAF. It is designed to be the successor and backbone of America's future long-range bomber force, capable of penetrating even the most advanced air defenses and delivering precision strikes anywhere in the world. It is no exaggeration to call the B-21 Raider the world's first sixth-generation strategic bomber, as its existence represents not only a technological leap in air warfare, but also a key pillar of U.S. national defense strategy in the 21st century. The B-21 Raider program emerged from the Long Range Strike Bomber, LRSB, initiative, a project that arose from U.S. concerns about the aging and declining effectiveness of its bomber fleet, particularly the aging B-1B Lancer and the limited number of B-2 Spirit aircraft with prohibitive operational costs. As air defense technology advanced in Russia, China, and other countries with access to modern anti-aircraft systems, the need for a bomber capable of surviving in high-threat environments became increasingly urgent. The name Raider itself is more than just a nickname. It honors the legendary Doolittle Raiders, who bravely launched a surprise attack on Tokyo. During World War II, this philosophy seems to emphasize that the B-21 Raider will carry out a similar mission. Daring, difficult to detect, and capable of striking deep into the heart of enemy defenses. In the context of modern geopolitics, this name also conveys the message that the United States is not afraid to conduct long-range operations to maintain global dominance and stability. Developed by Northrop Grumman, the B-21 Raider features a flying wing design, similar to its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit. However, its differences lie in enhanced stealth technology in nearly every aspect. Smoother aerodynamics, precisely concealed engine air intakes, and the use of next-generation radar absorbent materials make the B-21 more difficult to detect even by modern radars. What distinguishes the B-21 from previous generations is its implementation of open systems architecture, a design approach that allows the aircraft's hardware and software to be rapidly updated as needed. In other words, the B-21 is not a static aircraft that will become obsolete in 10 to 20 years, but rather a dynamic platform that can continuously evolve to meet future threats from next generation anti-stealth defense systems to artificial intelligence-based warfare. The B-21 Raider is not just designed to drop bombs, but also to serve as a next-generation airborne control center. Capable of carrying both conventional and nuclear munitions, this aircraft is a crucial element of America's nuclear triad, ensuring retaliatory strike capability in the most extreme conditions. This positions the Raider not merely as an offensive tool, but also as a strategic instrument in maintaining the United States' nuclear deterrent. The B-21's primary advantage lies in its flexibility. The aircraft can operate with a human crew or in unmanned mode. This flexibility gives the U.S. Air Force an advantage in determining mission scenarios, whether high-risk operations without the risk of human casualties or complex operations that still require pilot control. With this option, the B-21 is a pioneer in combining the stealth bomber concept with advanced combat drone technology. Furthermore, the B-21 also has multi-role capabilities. It functions not only as a strike platform, but also plays a vital role in ISR, intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance, missions, namely intelligence collection, surveillance, and reconnaissance. With advanced sensors integrated into a digital battle network, the Raider can act as an airborne communications and command node, connecting fighter jets, drones, and ground forces. This makes it part of the multi-domain warfare ecosystem increasingly emphasized in modern military strategy. Northrop Grumman and the U.S. Air Force even claim that the B-21 Raider will be the stealthiest aircraft ever built. If this claim proves true, the B-21's existence has the potential to change the paradigm of modern warfare. It will not only directly threaten enemy air defenses, but also force other nations to invest heavily in developing new anti-stealth systems, a psychological and strategic impact as powerful as its destructive power. One of the biggest lessons learned from the B-2 Spirit was its prohibitive cost, limiting its production run to just 21 units. With the B-21 Raider, the US government is aiming for a different approach: cheaper, more, and more efficient. The unit cost is estimated at around $692 million, significantly lower than the $2 billion a single B-2 Spirit can cost. To achieve this, digital production methods, precision manufacturing, and modular design are being used. The total program cost for at least 100 aircraft is projected to be around $203 billion. However, despite its perceived efficiency, the project has drawn criticism. Many analysts question whether the U.S. can truly control costs like other defense programs. If the B-21 fails to maintain its technological edge, it risks becoming another white elephant in American military history. More than just a combat tool, the B-21 Raider is a political tool. Its presence sends a clear signal to the world that America remains committed to maintaining global air dominance. Amid China's growing military ambitions with the H-2O stealth bomber and the modernization of Russian strategic bombers like the PAC-DA, the B-21 is a direct response, securing air supremacy for the U.S. The psychological impact is also significant. Opposing nations must spend heavily to build air defense systems that may still be unable to detect the Raider. In other words, every B-21 that takes to the air carries more than just bombs. It also carries a message of power that can alter global geopolitical calculations. The B-21 Raider is the epitome of a new era of air dominance. With its combination of intercontinental range, cutting-edge stealth technology, and operational flexibility, it is positioned to be the backbone of America's bomber force into the mid-21st century. More than that, the B-21 symbolizes the evolution of military strategy, from a mere bomber to the architecture of future air warfare. Whether it will truly ensure global stability or spark a new arms race in the skies, only time will tell. But one thing is certain: with the arrival of the B-21 Raider, the world is witnessing a new chapter in the history of modern warfare, one where stealth, data, and global reach will determine who truly rules the skies.